This is Gabe Curtis bringing you your EOA weather update, tracking a good deal of cloud cover throughout the day today. Highs will top out in the upper 30s with southerly winds increasing by the time we hit the evening hours up to 40 miles per hour in areas. Scattered light rain and snow showers will develop later this evening and into the overnight hours with temperatures dropping into the lower 30s. This forecast has been brought to you by Nate Conklin State Farm Insurance in downtown LeGrand.